America is divided between a west coast of conservatives and of libertarians.
You know what they say, Suriname.
But soon it will be taken over by the Democratic Party.
You are a nerd.
Hey guys, what is up? Henny, you're from the Nintendo Show. And today, I'm playing Risk with my friend Zachary Glatt and Milo from Swagboy21W. That's his channel. I will link both in the description and all the other stuff. Enjoy!
Hi. We're playing Risk. You can hear the bzzz.
Do you have your recording for your screen, or will you use
it? Yeah, I have my own.
Alright.
Yo, so I pick in yo!
I've only played Risk like 2 times. The one with Zach and the one now.
One time I played against Zach and Risk and I got like the worst luck, like 10 rounds in a row.
Yeah,
it was just the worst luck ever.
You won your 11th round though.
Yes. And that was a good win, but like the rest of it I just got stuck.
You need the wood. Am I doing this wrong? Is there just nothing to claim? Because, like, I just keep seeing question marks.
So,
oh, well, I was supposed to do a point through. Sorry.
What'd you say?
Oh, do you have us muted then?
No, I just have the game muted.
Okay.
So the video for Milo will be from my perspective?
Yup, you don't need my...
Yeah. Here we go.
We're gonna get butt hurt. Oh! Oh no! Well, you went into a corner. Oh, wait, fortify.
How do I fortify?
I have no idea.
You're not coming over.
So whatever, I'm just skipping it.
So is red happy?
No, I'm yellow.
The Swagboy 21 is yellow.
No, I'm red.
I just said I'm yellow.
Yeah, and I'm red.
Oh.
Did you just?
Bruh. You fortify.
I'm the biggest property owner officially in this game?
I'm gonna keep a poker face.
I assume you have most of Africa and all of North America.
No, prepare to die!
Oh no, again. Yeah, Henry is yellow, so that's what Henry has. So I think Swagboy21 has maybe Australia.
That was done.
That's something.
Fear.
Because it's from my perspective, for Swagboy 21, no one will know what Swagboy 21 has. Okay.
It's fine. Yeah, and Zachary Glad is, take a guess, he's Zachary Glad. And red is Swagboy. Oh! There we go.
You will perish for your crimes against Africa. You will perish for your crimes against Europe.
Africa's mine. Oh.
You'll perish for your crimes. Oh, wait, never mind. I'll just kind of. You will perish for your crimes against Europe.
She.
You have destroyed the integrity of Europe.
I love Europe. Oh, no! Come on.
You know what they say? Call an ambulance, but not for me.
It's really funny how Germany's in a blizzard right now.
Why?
What do you mean?
Germany's under a blizzard.
That's not that funny. You're just stating the obvious.
No.
America, am I right?
Ah.
Right now, America is divided between a west coast of conservatives and a west of libertarians.
You know what they say? Suriname.
But soon it will be taken over by the Democratic Party.
You are a nerd. You will perish for your crimes against America.
Okay, so all of North America is not blue.
Oh shoot, it is all blue.
Damn it.
Dabba-dee-dabba-die.
Territory cards to get a bonus.
Same.
You say that as if you're not already winning.
I play video games for a job. That sounds sad. I have a plan.
Right.
Somehow soon I'll be back.
Oh. Bruh.
Bruh.
You knew that. Two-party system is taking over the world.
Bruh. How do you leave out? Yeah, I'm waiting. Who's winning? Who's winning? Did Marge win? Did someone win?
Yeah,
Okay, GG.
GG.
Thanks for watching.